Alright, welcome to a new war video. This is an attack boost war. It's against I'd Hit That. They are running purple tanks. I am going to start with an Hawthorne tank and warm up. Use my Zimkita to dispel. Ugh, okay, I'm doing it again. Okay, let's try that again. Oh, it worked. Thank goodness. So that's a good board. Oh man, three red tiles. I can do two blue matches. There's not a whole lot of yellow though. This green combo is the blue horizontally, but then it isolates these two blues. It does move this red closer. Kind of just want to do this blue-green vertical. And then a red will come here, 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 and here. And I'll get a red diamond. That'll be great. Oh, there's so many greens. But I don't see an easy diamond. After I do this, I have this really awkward green horizontal, but I can fix it with this blue horizontal, so it's not that bad. Diagonal. Let's just go here. I don't see anything else. One more red tile out of six. Can do this blue and then this green purple, and then I should have a yellow diamond shape, so at least that's something. I might be able to boost up my health. Ooh, a good couple of reds there. Oh, this green messes up my reds, but I think I still have to do this. No, just kidding. I do this red, yellow, these reds all come down as well. That gets me my six reds, and then I'm good to go. I got more reds. Oh my gosh, there's four firing. They're like all lit up. All I can do is pray that I don't die. Let's try to kill Hawthorne, and we can ghost yellows and boost up again if we make it through this turn okay, which we should. We just need to keep RNN coming along with their mana and heals. if this is enough. We might need one more turn. Yeah, that's okay. We should be able to survive a Jove hit. We're gonna do this, send a little bit into Panther. Gets some of that mana. Alright, I think we've made it through the hard part. Hit over here. Nice. Alright, we did it. Alright, hit number two, bringing out the Lepiota team. Even though they nerf the Narcissa interaction, I still really like double Lepiota. Huh. So they've got blue, yellow, green, yellow, blue, green. A lot of different ways to combo. I think I like bringing this green over to get a green Dragon Bomb, and I also like playing the first tiles like horizontally, so each person takes one tile. So I'm gonna go start this way. And we did get a purple, which is great. And now we just need to get our purples together. So we can do this red, and then a purple horizontal. I don't think there's any reason to get fancier than that. Ghost you, ghost you, ghost you. Let's go some greens. Let's go some greens. Get some mana going. Let's go some purples. Let's cleanse this off. Ghost this side. We'll ghost here. And now we'll ghost here. And now let's get our air recharged again. I love this team. You get a ghost, and you get a ghost. And you get a ghost, and you get a ghost. get a ghost. We did it. Alright, hit number three, bringing out a ninja hippo team. Let's give it a whirl. Man. They really don't want me to get my main color. I don't mind this red green. It'll allow me to do purple or yellow verticals and try to bring some blues together. This purple vertical gets me a blue vertical here afterwards, or blue horizontal. So let's start there. Oh, free blue. I like it. Very nice combo. So we have a red diamond. I think it might just be not enough to set Aramis off. But then I'd like to do probably this purple yellow and hope for some blues to come in over here. Oh, good, two blues here. I'm gonna save Garnet. Okay. I'm tempted to do, I want to do this blue-green, but I'm also tempted to do this green first so that I can get my hippo off when I do this blue-green in six tiles. Doing this blue green, or this green, kind of pulls my blues apart. So I think I'm gonna go here instead. Oh god, I did get another blue. It boosted up pretty high. Jove's gonna smack me. But we survived the first round of specials almost. I wish I had Oni up for these ones. Okay, slowly we have whittled them down. Alright, hit number 4, going with the Sif team with 4 healers. I learned my lesson, 5 healers doesn't work. You gotta go with 4. Hey, this is good. When you go with 4 colors, you might get good boards. There's so many moves. This yellow combos the blues, combos the reds, combos the greens, combo these yellows. That's the most I can see. Initially I was thinking this into a yellow dragon, but I don't really care about a yellow dragon as much. I want 9 yellows. That's what I need to win. And this just gets rid of so much stuff. Oh my gosh. Well, let's get some mana going. Let's get some overboosting. And let's get rid of all these mortals in the center. There's my last yellows. Oh, I have it already anyways. I'm a little bit late. So I might have to hang out. I've made this mistake before where I cast Sif and then nobody fires. And then I sit there wondering how did I lose? And then it's because I never let them kill themselves on Sif. So that's always good to learn from your mistakes. So I think now we're pretty good to go. And you can kill yourself. And you can kill yourself. No, don't mana slow. And you can kill yourself. Oh, tiles. like Sif didn't have to be here. We could have just been five healers. We're gonna boost some more. If he dies to tiles, I'm gonna be upset. That's right. Take that, Archie. Alright, we did it.
Alright, hit number five. Going with a similar team, Sif team. But they do have a healer, so I'm going... Well, they actually have two healers, but... I'm gonna go with Jove just to give me a little extra oomph in case I need it. To take down the last person. I would like to start out with another like 10 combo. That would be nice. My yellow is very spread out. Green's not great. But how do I bring four colors in the board that I just can't like do anything with? This is preposterous. I'm looking at this red vertical. Bring the blue up to here, this blue over here. So that gives me two blue matches. Brings this purple up to here. So then I can do a purple horizontal in a couple different ways. And it splits my yellow, so I might get a yellow match down here. So it's the only way I can really see to help improve this board. I don't like any of my existing moves. This side of the board's pretty locked up except for this blue. And I kind of want to like get my blues up here and offset my reds and bring these yellows together. Yeah, so I'm just going to start over here. Get a blue diamond. I will take it. I think. I don't want to pop it yet because I think that will set their monkey off and I won't have any protection. So I think I'm going to try this and get Garnet going. And now I'm happy. Do I save Melina for a heal or for a double charge? I think I save her for a heal and eat these two specials right now. For some yellow tiles, though. I want to do this purple and this yellow, but I also want to do this blue. Oof. think I can pop this red and then do one yellow. Just terrified of Jove going off. What other options do I have to get a yellow? I could do the blue diamond. Use Casmolina. Red diamond or blue diamond? Let's go blue diamond. Oh, and the red diamond. I don't know if I could have calculated that. Well,
we're dead. Maybe Garnet lives, or maybe Jove. He's got special protection. That went about as good as I could have hoped for. But we're not going to get much healing now. We don't have a cleanse. And they're all at double boosted life. What can he do? When you don't get your one color you need. Just gonna try to do as much damage as I can to the tank. Hopefully I can kill it. Alright, well that sucked. Alright, hit number 6. I'm going for a clean. I'm just going to bring a bunch of ninjas and ghost and punch them in the face. Hopefully. That's the idea. So right away I see I can get some purples going. Because Amethyst is crazy fast. And we just start punching. And we just keep punching. And we just keep waiting. Oh, I shouldn't have let him get a punch off. Punch, punch, punch. So many punches. Good job, Amethyst. Alright, thanks for watching. Good luck with your work. I think I got like 250, 252.